It is time for FIFA to decide that they are not standing on the Taliban side. It's really unfortunate that there's one team that cannot be part of it, and that's the team behind us, the team from Afghanistan, whose lives were at risk because of the fact that they were playing sports.
We have lost our identity for playing for the national team of Afghanistan, our right to play and represent our country, just because now they are refugees. Women belong to everywhere in the society. In a group like Taliban cannot take our voices and our dreams from us.